Welcome to Desert Living, where we connect you with everything that makes the Coachella Valley a wonderful place to live. Desert Living starts now. Here's Brian Gallo.
Joining me today is Mr. Ron Welch. He's the CEO of Well Dental, and he's going to tell us all about how to reverse gum disease. I just learned 85% of Americans have gum disease.
Suffer from some form of gum disease, that's correct.
People or just Americans?
Americans, you know, we can't claim to know what's going on with the whole world, but right. Yes, Americans.
Well, nice to have you on.
Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. He brought all this cool stuff. In a moment or two, he's going to demonstrate exactly what this does. But let's start with this. Xylitol, this is true that it reverses gum disease.
Correct, yeah.
Tell me a bit about that.
Well, xylitol has been around for a very long time. It's a 100% natural sweetener. Finland actually started using xylitol as their table sugar 40 years ago, and quickly after that, they discovered its oral benefits, and then America right away picked up on that, and there's just a lot of gums and mouthwashes and toothpaste that have xylitol in it. Mm-hmm. It's a natural sweetener, but this bacteria that we're going to talk about in a little bit cannot metabolize. It can't use it as fuel, so it dies.
Really?
Yeah, it starves to death.
All right, I just learned what the word xylitol, am I saying it right?
You're saying it right.
It was new to me. You probably know at home. All right, so this is my favorite part. How does your product work? Now you're going to demonstrate it, right?
Sure.
Let's
absolutely.
Do it. Cool.
It's very simple. What we have here, we invented Well Tip, and it's a patented tip, and it's designed to deliver our formulated xylitol toothpaste tablets. And that's what we have here in the bottles.
Okay.
And it's this simple. Yeah. You just basically put the tablet into the tip chamber. Mm-hmm. You close it. Put it at the end of your water flosser, any water flosser, and it'll fit on any water flosser out in the market, like Water Pick.
Wow.
You put a nice temperature of water, and you deliver the xylitol in your mouth, literally 60 seconds, and you can get rid of gum disease for good for the rest of your life.
Jeez, so what are signs of gum disease? How do I know if I have it?
Well, one of the common signs is sore bleeding gums, chronic bad breath.
Mm-hmm.
When you go to the dentist, they constantly tell you you have deep pockets and you need to do better to address those pockets, but they don't arm you with how to address that. They tell you that the source of your grief is plaque and acid, and plaque and acid is a symptom, it's a byproduct. It has nothing to do with the source of the problem. The source of the problem is this bacteria, and this bacteria is a simple organism with a simple plan, and all it wants to do is gorge on the microscopic sugar in your mouth and excrete its waste. And that's what the organism does.
I gotta say, I love hosting this show because I learned so much. This is all new news to me, once again.
Yeah.
So what about like Listerine? Let's talk about mouthwashes. Don't they kill bacteria?
They do kill bacteria, but the thing about mouthwashes, and I refer to them as antiseptic mouth rinses, is that they kill only on the top surface of your teeth. They're incapable of penetrating into your gum pockets. So even if you hold that mouthwash in your mouth, it's not getting into the gum pockets. Mm-hmm. And on top of that, and this is the worst part, is that it kills both good and bad bacteria. Over 70% of the bacteria in your mouth is good, and it's healthy, and it encourages good pH balance and moisture. And what these antiseptics do is that they do irreversible damage. They the salivary glands. They kill the salivary glands, and then
you can feel it.
And that's just the thing. I mean, I think a lot of people, that's one of the things about our product, is that people think right away, is it doing anything? Because it's such a pleasant, delicious flavor. It's not like this knock you off your feet type of experience.
You should know how to sell something pleasant and
delicious.
All right. So before we only have less than a minute left. So. Yeah. Folks still need to go to the dentist, correct?
Absolutely.
That's obvious.
Well, the reason why we're not here to tell people do not go to the dentist, because the dentist, how else are you going to achieve the beautiful smiles that we aspire to have? Mm-hmm. On top of that, many things that are happening in our mouth are a result of when we're young people.
Mm-hmm.
I'll give you an example, and this is going to be really interesting.
I need you to be real quick.
Okay.
Though.
The last, basically, you know what? Go ahead. That's fine.
Now, you sure?
Yeah, go ahead.
Is this product for everybody?
It is for everybody.
Wonderful.
And,
all right.
But primarily for adult people, because they are the ones that are having the chronic issues.
All right, 10% off your first order when you use code WELLTIP1017. For information, give them a call or go online, welldental.com. A big thanks to you for being here today. Tell me your name again.
Ron Welch.
Ron Welch. There he is. A big thanks to him and a big thanks to you. Go pick this product up, check him out online, and I'll see you in a couple of moments.
Right.